A dangerous offender who has committed sex crimes against children got 6 months in jail on Thursday for groping a woman he considered his girlfriend. Marcel Bouchard had pleaded guilty to sexual assault at the outset of what was to have been a three-day trial. The victim, in her 60s, told police that she had simply been friends with the 69-year-old man when they went back to her place after an early dinner at Swiss Chalet. Bouchard had tried to kiss her and grope her, despite her objections. It was the first lapse in 13 years for Bouchard, a man with intellectual disabilities and whose sex crimes date back to 1975. Judge Gilles Renault noted the gap, but he couldn't ignore what he called Bouchard's terrible record of reoffending. Renault also quoted Shakespeare, citing a passage from Macbeth. Had Bouchard truly been the woman's romantic companion, this should have spoken strong against the deed, Renault quoted. He should, against her attacker, shut the door, not bear the knife himself. Metaphorically speaking, of course. Bouchard also got 3 years probation. Tony Spears, Sun News.